racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. You're drifting. That's it. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. You need to hold the drift a little longer. Almost got it. You know how to throw this thing around. That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. Great handling. Try again. Another try. Use the gas. Keep that drift going. Try again. Once the car starts sliding, hold it. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Nice control. Think you can do it again? Great handling there. What I like to see. That slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. I'm liking your style. You're smashing it out there. Smashing it out there. Not bad. Got me work.